Hello, so in this question we are given two charged particles, one of charge 1 coulomb and other of charge